interest. I'm here in a place that's called Moorland Park in Splott. And it's a nice park. I've come to the little wild bit of the park to do the Tai Chi. I've brought my water with me. It's a hot day. There we go. Drink of that. And I'm not going to need these. Take those off. And let's start to enjoy Tai Chi. So I'm going to base the moves and the ideas about the moves on being out in the woods or in the park. We're going to start off with some nice calming movements. We're going to get rid of our negativity and start down here by our knees, and our hands are going to pass up to right above our heads and stretch out and look up, and then our hands are going to come down like that. And what we're thinking about is getting rid of any negative things, any bad things, any bad ideas that are in our heads, any feelings that we don't like somebody else or we don't like ourselves. We're going to get rid of those. I like everyone and everyone likes me. That's what I say to myself. And even if it's not completely true, thinking that can make you feel much happier. I like everyone, and everyone likes me. It's simple, but it works. And now we're going to get a ball. We're going to take it from our knee. We're going to take it across and throw it. So let's pretend we're in the park. We're picking up the ball and we're throwing it behind us. Pick up a ball on this side and throw it behind you. On this side and throw it behind you. Perfect. And now let's do that gentle swinging. Loose arms, quite floppy, and we're turning the top of our body from side to side, and that's what makes our arms go round. See if you can feel the air going against your skin on your arms. So it feels like the wind is blowing through your hands. If you want to, you can open your hands out to do this, so you can get that feeling of the air. And you can look over as well. And that's really starting to get our energy going. Legs apart a little bit. Bend your knees. And we're going to gather up some energy. And we're going to give it to ourselves. And again, gather up the energy and give it to ourselves. We're gathering up the energy from the trees and the air and the sunlight and bringing it to ourselves. Now we're going to do our routine, our morning routine, where you know all the moves. We're going to start with a butterfly, and I can see some butterflies going past. There's this tiny blue butterfly just as I said that. A butterfly appeared, and then we can do a slightly bigger butterfly. Feeling up for it? If you're not, just do the small one. Breathing out as you go down and in as you go up. Let's do one more of those. Out and in. Do you remember what's next? Next is opening the door. So your hands come up in front, get your balance nicely. Stroke down and out. Take a moment, breathe in and breathe out as you go down. In and out. That one's called opening the door. Let's give it a name that's to do with the woods. Stroking the grass. we're stroking the tall grass. Very, very gently. Feeling that in my knees now, so I'm going to give my legs a bit of a shake out. You can too if you want to. And straight into hugging the tree. Drop your shoulders, elbows at shoulder height. Bend your knees, straighten your back. That's your posture. That's how you're holding yourself. And then we're going to open our arms and close them again. So what can that be? That could be hugging the tree and opening to the breeze. Hugging the tree and opening to the breeze. Breathing out, breathing in. This time, when we close our hands, we're going to bring them towards our body and push down. We're going to do three of those. From hugging the tree, pulling in, pushing down. This is the third one. Hug the tree, pull it in, push down. And then embrace the moon. What could this one have to do with being out in the woods or out in the forest? I don't know, I'm going to think about that. Maybe the moon is in the sky. Maybe we just carry on embracing the moon. So you've got your hand at chest height, the top one facing down, and at belly button height, the bottom one facing up, and quite close to your body. And then they're going to go out and come back with the other one on top. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Nice and slow, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we're going to do one where move from side to side a little bit with this one. So for your top hand, you're going to lean that way, and then it's going to come out, and then you're going to lean that way. So you're shifting your weight to where the top hand is. You might not get that the first time, don't worry about it. And now we're going to do the rolling the waves. So you're going to be pushing a wave outwards. Might help you to put your foot out a little bit. Push over your knee and bend your knee in front. Front leg, the leg that's facing away, that one needs to bend. You don't have to straighten your arms all the way out. With this one, I think we could be pushing a big branch away and then letting it come back. Push the heavy branch away and let it come back. And imagine that you can hear the leaves of the branch rustling as you push it and let it come back. And pull your leg in, and we're going to do that on the other side. So you start like this, step out and push. Getting that big branch and we're pushing it away. Don't let it spring back though, you let it come back gently. And back to the centre. Hug the tree, pull in, push down, gather up all the energy you can, bring it down to yourself and keep it for yourself. That was great, we did a lot of work there. Did the morning, all the moves in the morning routine, but we did them in a bit of detail with me talking to you about them a bit more, and we adapted them to be out in the woods or out in nature. So let's do hands waving clouds, but let this top hand be a really big leaf. Okay, so this is a big leaf moving in the wind. We're hands up. And that's moving across this way in the wind. So a gentle breeze is pushing the leaf from one side to the other. And it could be whatever leaf you like. Mine is a sycamore. You could have an oak leaf or a gunnera leaf. They're massive, that would be a very big leaf. And over there, that leaf goes, and you watch it as it goes. Last one, to the middle. And now we're going to do pushing heaven and earth, which, if you remember, your hands come up. One pushes down and one pushes up. And it's going to be the same as we normally do pushing heaven and earth, except we're pushing the sky up. And we're imagining on the floor, we've got a forest floor full of leaves, and that's what we're pushing down. There's one side, and then the other. One more, or two more, go on. One, two. And if you were out in the woods, you might be hunting deer. So I want you to put your hands like this, and then one of them makes two fingers and turns. You spotted a deer. Step out, aim at the deer, push out, and let the arrow go, and drift down. And your foot comes in, hands floater. This is the archer. Two fingers, spotted the deer, step out, let the arrow go, and your hands drift down, and you come back. Another one on this side, spot that deer, stretch out, on this side, one more on each side, okay, then you'll have the hang of it by then, won't you? Out and push and let that arrow fly, and your arms float down. Last time, this side, step out, push your bow out, let your arrow go, and your arms float down, and you come back to the center. Let's do a nice butterfly, and then we're going to do this one. Link your hands at the bottom, and you're going to make a circle in front of yourself. Push down and stretch up and let go. Link your hands, come around the front in a circle, push down. Do the third one of those, ready? Link your hands, round in a circle, push down, up over your head, and let it go. You know what you might see out in the woods? Not in this country, but in some countries, you might see a bear. For this, you need to get into a horse stance, with your legs wide apart as if you're riding a horse. And then you tug the tree, as you know that one, and then flip your arms up and take them out. And face your hands that way. And that's the bear. And then the bear's going to turn to one side, breathing out. And breathe in, coming back. And the other side. A hard one. It's a hard one to do right. This is the bear. He's looking for you. He's looking for something to eat. He's scanning all around for something to eat. The there's nothing here. Pushes down. Feet back together. Little shake out. Now I'm going to do the bear again. I'm going to do bear pushes out. Pushes down, sorry. So legs apart. Bear. Turn and push down. And come back up. Turn, push down. And come back up. One on the other side. Push down. Nice and slow pushing. As if you were a big heavy bear with a lot of strength. The bear's pushing the boulder in the cave. And back to the center. And another little shake out. What other moves remind us of the woods? The tree, of course. So your feet hip distance apart, knees bent. We're going to go up above our heads and pick a seed. Up, pick the seed. Pull it down and plant it in the ground. Then it goes up and the branches spread. So let's do that again. We have a tree in the woods. So start at the top, there's the seed, and it falls down, 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 down slowly. It's planted in the ground, and then it starts to grow up, and it spreads its branches. Start again, let's go up, touch the seed, and it falls from the tree slowly, 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 slowly. Planted in the ground, tree grows up, spreads its branches, and it's a new tree. Last one, up, get the seed, down it comes, gets planted, and it surges up and out. Shake out again, and we're going to do crane spreads its wings. So this is a little bit, we can start like we start with the archer when we were shooting deer, but now we're being a crane. That's quite a big bird. So one at a time it's going to stretch its wings. So first one, the wing it's going to stretch, it turns to face out. Push out, then up, then around. Come back to meet that one. Then that one turns. Push out and up and down to the side. So you're making lots of circle with these crane wings. Forward, up and around. That's a nice big stretch for your shoulders. As if you were a massive crane surging through the air. I'm gonna do two more of those. Crane spreads its wings. The other nature one we know is the moth, and the moth is going to spread its wings now. So you start like hugging the tree, then your arms go out like we did before, but then your thumbs, see your thumbs are on top, and we turn your thumbs down and then bring your arms back and stroke downwards. Stroker, that's like stroking the grass. That's like hugging the tree. That's like opening for the breeze. But then you're going to turn your thumbs down and come back. And stroke down. That's like stroking the grass again. So it's like putting two moves together, isn't it? Stroking the long grass and the hugging the tree. And they kind of make the moth. Breathe in. More of those. I think we've run out of creatures now, but we've got a flower left. I'm sure you remember what the flower is, it's the lotus. So for that one, it's a little bit like the tree. Start like this, and we're gonna go up, and then above our heads, we're gonna make this shape. Can you see that? That's the lotus shape, and we're gonna bring the lotus down, open it, push it forward and spread it out. So up above your head, pick the lotus flower, bring it down, open it, breathe in, close it, breathe out. Push forward, breathe in, give the perfume to the world, breathe out. Let's do that again. We're going to do three. This is the second one. Push forward, give the perfume to the world. Last one. Up, get that lotus flower, bring it down, breathe it in, push it out, and give it to the world. Oh, little shake out now. Now, have I left any of the muscles out? The only one I can think of is the lower back. We could warm that up a little bit more, and the knees. So let's go into a wide position, like the horse, bending our knees, hands on the insides of your legs, and then relax your back down, relaxing your back so it goes down. Okay, it's down but it's straight, and then you look to one side, come back to the middle, look to the other side. This is a good one for the woods, isn't it? It's like hunting. Wonder what creature we'd be. Feels a bit like a bear again. There we go, and that is push up in the middle. Quite a good workout, I think. We've done quite a lot of work there. We could pick some acorns from the ground, but there are a lot of them, they're really heavy. And what we're gonna do is, we're gonna bend down and pick up a big handful of acorns from the ground. They're clean, it's okay. I'm gonna bring them up, and we're gonna throw them everywhere so that they can grow into new acorns, into new oak trees. Pick up the acorns, lift them up, and throw them everywhere so they can grow into new trees. Last one. Pick them up. That's it. I hope you've enjoyed your journey to the woods. It's been a pleasure. Thank you for coming. And come to Tai-Chi anytime you want to. Just follow the links from Innovate. All my Innovate friends, I'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye. Thank you.